Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at the double anchor fastener. What makes the double anchor fastener so popular is its unmatched strength. It's available in fractional, metric, and is compatible across a wide range of profile series. The double anchor fastener comes in five parts. You have two cams, two bolts, and a double T-nut. Now, one thing you want to keep in mind when using the double anchor fastener is you'll need a counterbore service into two sides of your bar. More information on the counterbore service can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing the double anchor fastener, you're going to start with your bolts. Take your bolts, put them into your cams. At that point, you're going to take your bar with the counterbore machined into it and place the cams into the counterbores. Next, grab your double T-nut, place it on the end of the bolts, take your wrench, and slightly engage the T-nut into the threads. At that point, we're ready for our other bar. We're going to slide the double anchor fastener into the bar and find our desired location. At that point, take your T-wrench and tighten down firmly. Now, the great thing about the double anchor fastener is its adjustability. If you need a new location on the bar, simply loosen up the double anchor fastener and slide it anywhere along the bar. Once you've found your new location, tighten down, and you're good to go. At this point, we have a strong, secure, vibration-proof connection, good for any load-bearing application. Now, hopefully you found this segment on the double anchor fastener helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.